स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ बीएससी पार्ट वन एंड रेस्पेक्टेड लिसनर, ए वेरी वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून एंड वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू टुडेज लेक्चर टुवर्ड्स माई साइड्स ऑल्सो. स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ बीएससी पार्ट वन, आई एम गोइंग टू डिलीवर टूडे ए वेरी वेरी स्पेशल अमेजिंग एंड आउटस्टैंडिंग टॉपिक. आई मेंशन ऑन द ब्लैक बोर्ड टाइटल्ड एज ऑर्डर ऑफ रिएक्शन एंड मॉलिक्यूलरिटी which is selected from BSc Part 1 Paper 3 Physical Chemistry chosen from Unit 5th titled as Chemical Kinetics. Before proceeding to today's lecture on order of reaction and molecularity, I bring to draw your kind immediate notice on our previous lecture, the basic conceptual fundamental terminology, steps, formula, expression, equations on our previous lecture, which is affiliated to help to proceed the today's lecture, order of reaction and that is of molecularity. Once again I repeat in summarized form, in which we have defined about the fundamental definition of velocity of reaction, its dimension, units, kinds of methods to write to represent the velocity of the reaction, in which reactant are react with each other in the form of 1:1, n:m, in terms of partial pressure, in terms of degree of dissociation, I mean to say as that is dx by dt here. Students of BSc Part 1, we have also derived in our previous lecture the four kinds of velocity of the reaction. First one, initial velocity. Second one, that is of average velocity. Third one, instantaneous velocity. Fourth one, rate constant, which is also known as specific reaction rate. In order to define about initial velocity, initial velocity is the velocity which is defined at t is equal to 0 timings and it possesses its that is of maxima value. It has been calculated on the behalf of the chemical kinetic curve which is plotted between concentration and timing. Concentration is chosen as n that is of ordinate, I mean to say on y axis, and the timing is an abscissa on that is of x axis. And one can determine the value of initial velocity by drawing a tangent, and with the help of the calculation of slope one can determine the value of initial velocity. In order to define the average velocity in joint form, in our previous video we have calculated here in the form of plus minus dc upon dt. Minus dc upon dt denote the velocity of the reaction for that is of reactants here, in which a reaction undergo reaction proceed forward direction such a position, the velocity of the reactant decrease, I mean to say concentration of the reactants decrease to say that is minus dc upon dt. On the other hand, a reaction proceed during the progress of the reactions, the concentration of the product increased, hence plus dc upon dt one can write the velocity of the reaction for that is of product here. Hence student of BSc Part 1, in joint form plus minus dc upon dt one can write the average velocity. In order to define the instantaneous velocity here, the velocity which is very very special velocity, instantaneous velocity is the velocity which is defined, which is calculated at any timing t is equal to t timing, and it can be evaluated by drawing a tangent regarding to the reactants and in regarding to that is of product also by drawing a tangent to calculate the slope also. In order to define the last velocity constant, which is also known as that is of specific reaction rate here, you know here in our previous example by consideration a simple reaction in which small a mole of capital A plus small b mole of capital B, c mole of C to react with each other to produce that is a product, and by using the law of mass action we calculate the value of velocity constant, and when we put down, we substitute it into, that is of all the concentration tackle, as that is a unity in such a position, the velocity of the reaction one can define as that is of velocity of the rate constant also. Why the velocity constant is also known as that is a specific reaction rate here? A student of BSc part 1, since specific concentration have been chosen here to perform of the reaction here, so since we are using here, we choose here that is of a specific concentration, I mean that is of T is equals to unity concentration, so obviously there is no doubt velocity constant can also be known as that is a specific reaction rate also. Students of BSc part 1, in various that is of degree of order of reaction, first order of reaction, second order of reaction, third order of reaction, zero order of reaction, we have calculated the value of the dimension and unit of various rate constant for first order, second order, third order, and that is of zero order of reaction here, in which k1 is equal to second minus or second inverse 1 to show the unit of first order rate constant. Similarly, we have also calculated the value of rate constant for k2, k3, and that is of k0 also. But it becomes very typical to know, to find out the value of such typical reactions in which those reactions who are undergoing in bulk position or dense reactants are present. In chemical reaction, then how will you determine the value of dimension and unit for such typical reaction here? Students of BSc part 1, we in our previous lecture we have calculated the general formula, kn is equal to liter upon mole n minus 1, that is of second minus 1. Suppose any typical or dense reaction in which more than 1, 2 or 3 molecules are present, then how will you calculate the value of order of reactions here? Then how will you calculate in other way, that is of its unit, unit and dimension of bulk rate constant? So suppose we derived in our previous lecture a sample reaction kn is equal to liter upon mole n minus 1 second minus 1, in which and show the number of degree of moles here, and you know order of moles, or you know in other words we can say and show the that is of order of reaction number of moles here. Let us try to check in our previous video chemical kinetics, when we substitute the value of n is equal to 1 for first order of reaction here, k1 is equal to liter upon mole to the power 1 minus 1 second minus 1, k1 is equal to liter upon mole 0 second minus 1, k1 is equal to second minus 1. Theoretically, by that is the previous method, derived method, we check the direct method of this, that is of rate constant directly method, we checked and found the correct, which prove the validity of the to determine the order of reactions, I mean to say for bulk reaction, how will you calculate the value of dimension, that is a unit here. Now after the previous discussion, now I will deliver today, that is of order of reaction and molecularity. Or normally students, the opinions about order of reaction and molecularity in chemical reactions are the same. Before proceeding in today's lecture, students of BSc part 1, it becomes essential how order of reactions are differ from that is of molecularity. It can be explained by using, I illustrate among the students by two important interested example here. First one, which is associated with that is of behavioral or our that is of daily to daily routine life. Try to understand how order of reaction and molecularity are differ with each other. I illustrate one important interested example which is related affiliated to our daily to daily routine life. There are two types of the persons in our daily to daily routine life. First type of the person are those who are sincere, dedicated, work hard, aware about their motto, mission and work. They perform their work with dedication, with sincerity, with hard working here. If we add the sum of all these dedicated persons to give us the number of such working persons, dedicated persons, hardworking persons to give the value of order of reactions here. I mean to say, those persons who are living, who are active, aware, they need some addition to give the value of order of reaction. Their number to give the value of order of reaction. On the other hand, in order to define that is of molecularity, second types of the persons in our daily to daily routine life are such are those who are not aware, are not sincere, who are neutral, inactive about their motto, mission, goal, including inactive. I mean to say, the addition of number of persons of active and inactive, all total their numbers to give to define the value of that is of a molecularity. It was the first example. Second example I illustrate, which is mainly concerned to deliver the lecture, in which professor teacher deliver the lecture of any section or basic part one, in which 50 students appearing in the classroom, and such section is formed by that is of 50 students. Professor or concerning teacher is teaching, is delivering the lecture to the students. Out of 50 students, students with BSc part 1, suppose 30 students are such students. The group of 30 students are such those who are active, dedicated, they are listening, they are observing the professor's lecture in the classroom, and they are having by all means mentally present, physically present, and they are having overall data of study material, including with that is of pen, including the register, and that is of textbook, book, any kinds of textbook they have. They accompany with them to not perfectly, obviously, their concentration, mental concentration, physically, by all means, they are present in the classroom. Now, the total sum and the aid of such student one can categorize as that is of order of reaction as to that is of 30. On the other hand, rest the group of 20 students who are not sincere, who are not dedicated, not listening the professor's lecture, and they don't have any kinds of study material here, neither they have the pen, register, book. Physically they present in the classroom but mentally absent. I mean to say, they are moving, they are looking right hand direction, left hand direction, forward direction, backward direction. So I mean to say, according to the chemical kinetics, such 20 students will be known as that is of inactive students, and a number of sum of that is of 30 student active and that is of inactive, I mean total 50 students to include to count the number of molecularity. So after the discussion of BSc part 1, after my the discussion of illustration of two important example, students of BSc part 1, there are so many kinds and nature of the reactant present in any chemical reactions, the nature of in any chemical reactions, those reactants or molecules, ionic species, atoms who are active, their concentration determine the velocity of the reactions here, their total number, such ionic species whose concentration determine influence the velocity of the reaction, the total number addition to include one can categorize as that is of order of reaction here. On the other hand, in any chemical reactions here, there are so many chemical reactions in which there are so molecules or reactants present in chemically reactions, their concentration, their presence do not influence the effect of the velocity of the reaction or rate of the reaction. There such number, such molecules are known as inactive molecules, and the sum of active and inactive molecules to give the value of whole, that is of number of molecularity. Then question now raised here, what is the role of suppose any kinds of molecule reactants who do not influence the velocity of the reactions, then why are we using such molecules who do not influence the concentration? Dear students of BSc part 1, such molecules determine the order to determine the stoichiometry of the molecules here. It is the utility of molecularity here, and further the depth discussion, distinction with illustration we will derive in coming timing. Till then, allow me to join to meet tomorrow. Till then, thank you. Thank you very much.